Cherry on my wayward son, there'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest, don't you cry no more.
Hey guys, Ryanator41 here, and today I'm back with another Minecraft Steven Universe tutorial video. And yeah, as you can tell by the title and the thumbnail, today's tutorial is going to be on Opal from the episode Giant Woman, and also several other ones like she came back in The Return, I think, for a short, like, just more like a cameo. And she came back in log date 7152 or 7142, whatever. Yeah, anyway, I don't know why I'm still talking. We're just gonna go ahead and get started. Oh, actually, little disclaimer before you start building. If you're doing yours in a row, like doing all your statues in a row, like I am, make sure, like, because normally under here I did 12 because 4 for the hand, 4 for the gap, 4 for the hand. The arms on Opal are 8 blocks wide instead of 4. So I went ahead and started here, counted 4 for the hand, 4 for the gap, and then another 8 for Opal's hand slash arms. So yeah. Oh, and also something else is that whereas it would have actually been like this, like we would have had a line back here. Go ahead and move it up like forward one, so we can go ahead and just make it 3x8 instead of 4x8. So yeah, without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get started. The blocks you're gonna need for this tutorial are light gray terracotta, light blue terracotta, string, light blue concrete powder, yellow concrete powder, magenta terracotta, cyan concrete, white concrete, block of quartz, and cyan terracotta. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Take out your light gray terracotta. Like I said, do 3x8, but like don't bring it back one, bring it forward so it looks like, basically when we do the rectangle, it's going to go backwards like that, if that makes sense. So just make sure you don't accidentally have the whole statue shifted backwards one if yours are going to be in a row. But I mean, if they're not, then it doesn't matter. Anyway, so go ahead and do your next level. Let's see. Yeah, go ahead and do the next three layers as just straight up rectangles made of light gray. So yeah, like so. Do 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 do. Bam. Okay. So that's that. Next, go ahead and take out your light blue terracotta. Do a rectangle like this. Obviously, this is where we get into the actual like skin color. Two string in the middle front like that. Next, go ahead and do, oh, also two string in the back. I don't know why, for some reason I didn't put that on my blueprint, but you need it. Yeah. Then two light blue concrete powder like that. One on each side of the concrete powder. And then you can go ahead and take your light blue concrete and go around like this. Nice. Oop. Hit the wrong button. Alright. Next, go ahead and put 4 light blue concrete powder on each of these. Then go ahead and actually take out your magenta terracotta and do like, oop, like that. Bam. Alrighty. I don't think I mentioned this already. Put string on either side again. Bam. Bam. Alright, next go ahead and put yellow concrete powder there and there. And then put the rest, crap, put the rest as light blue. Like this. And then go ahead and do, oh, magenta. Terracotta. Okay, yeah, next, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, so the next 4 layers are going to be pretty much the same, The only difference being, go ahead and, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay, yeah. So for a total of 5 layers with the magenta, 1, 2, yeah, okay. So, well, 5 layers with just the 4 straight across, so a total of 6 layers with magenta, one of which goes in one, if that makes sense. Now we're going to go ahead and do the star, so do 2 like that, and then 2, and then do 1, 4, 1, 2, 2, 2, and then 1, 4, 1, like that, so it's a star, and then we're going to add more to it. Now we're going to go ahead and put a bunch of light blue here on the back because the back doesn't have anything on it. Bam. Okay. The next layer, we go ahead and do 2 and then 2, 2. Then do 1, 1, 1, 1. Then 6, I'm sorry, 6 across the back. Take out your light blue terracotta, do the hands. Like so. Bam. Then we come back here and do 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. Yeah, the next layer, almost exactly the same, only difference being we don't put the yellow. We just, yeah. Also, the hands are hollow, as they normally are. Bam. Okay. Next layer, mostly the same, except go ahead and put yellow concrete powder here, and then all the way across the back. Oh, and then go ahead and leave this part blue, and then go ahead and do the hands the same. Bam. Yeah, now go ahead and do 1, 4, 1. Then 1. We can actually go ahead and do 2 like that, then 4, then 2, and then do the hands like that. Oh, also another cyan over here. I was gonna try to pick block it, but it wasn't in my immediate vicinity, which makes me sad. Okay, anyway. Yeah, the next layer is also very similar. Only difference being we move the yellow and the cyan in one. And then the back part is the same. And the arms. I never know when to shift from saying hands to arms, but I'm gonna say arms now because, yeah. Next layer is exactly the same, actually. Except, so it's actually not exactly the same. If there's an except, the only difference being, this is 3, 2, 3. Like that. Oh, that. Alright, so next layer, we go ahead and do 2 yellow, and then 2, 1, 2, 1. So then this one we do 1, then take out the light blue concrete powder and do 2, 2, 2, and then just apparently place a bunch of random ones where they don't need to be, like I did. Go ahead and put the light blue terracotta down for the hands. Alright. Here we go, now go ahead and do that. Put those there, and then take out your light blue terracotta and do 6 straight across, and do 4, oh yeah, just the same way, the hands as usual, and then just go all the way across with that, and then that. Okay, now next layer is where things get interesting. Go ahead and put 1 light blue concrete, 2 and 1, then do 2 and 2. Okay, so now we're going to start with the actual arms. Go ahead and do 4. And then do, let's see, place 1 here and then come out. Oh, yeah, come out 2 like that. then do one, then one, and we're gonna go ahead and take this one out six. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and take it over three more, so for a total of four, and then take it back 1, 2, 3, and then we can go ahead and just fill this part in, because that is part of the arm. Now we carry this all the way across, and then we go 1, 2, and then 1, 1 like that, and then do 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4, so it should be like that. Alright, so, because Opal has four arms and I wanted to do that, that's why I told you you needed to expand this one out a bit further. Also, there's one more catch. We're gonna need to start on the hair, so come here to the one on the right, just to the right of the center, come to the back and go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then place one. So you should destroy 8. So it should just be out there floating by itself, like a lonely little block. Now go ahead and do your four blocks of quartz right there. And then do your two light blue concrete powder. Take out the light blue terracotta. I forgot what it was called for a second. And then do 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then obviously we just kind of trace the arm. And everything else is the same. And then we'll go ahead and put some stuff on the hair. So yeah, the arms are pretty original. Like, they're not something that you see in any of my other builds. This block is just another block. Also, we're not quite done with the block. You know what? I'm just going to replace magenta terracotta with block of quartz because we're not going to need it for a minute. Let's see. So the next layer, it's a lot simpler for the arms now because you don't have to worry about the light blue concrete powder. You can literally just copy all of the arms all the way across. It's very straightforward. Oh, there we go. Oh, whoa, that was, I don't know what was up with that. Okay, so that's that. Let's see. Yeah, so now we go ahead and white concrete, go ahead and do one here, and then, three around it like that, so it should go kind of back. Obviously, this is going to be part of the ponytail thing, we just haven't, properly started on it yet, you know? Okay, so, we're going to go ahead and just do the next part of the hair. Go ahead and do a square like that, then do one, and then one like that. So you should have the square on the right side, and then surround the other block. Like that. Let's see, this next part, it gets slightly more complicated, but not that much more complicated. Go ahead and do 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Go ahead and do all of that. And go ahead and go over a total of 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, then we can go ahead and actually do the same thing here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then you can carry this straight across. So we're doing the normal thing that we do with the head of a statue where we have the 8 empty blocks in the middle. And then obviously this part we need to carry across. Do-do-do-do. Here we go. So that's that layer done. Next, we're gonna go ahead and start on the actual head. Go ahead and come out like so. Yeah, and then do an 8x2 like this. All right. Now go ahead and come back in the middle one. Like that. Now you can take out your white concrete again. Do 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, so a total of 4 But it's like an additional three, so now two like that. Two, one, two, three. One, two, three. Also four back here. Sorry, six back here actually. And now we come back to this one. Go ahead and do one, two, three, one, two, three, like having this one block in the center of it. And place one out to the side. And then go ahead and do a little L shape like that. So there you go. I promise eventually that part of the hair will connect to the other part. We're gonna go ahead and just come back off here, do another L shape, only this time like that. Then go ahead and skip one, place two, come back one like that. And then we do one, one, two, one like that. Now we're gonna come back to here. Take out your cyan terracotta. I believe, yeah, that's pretty much all you needed it for. You only need it for those two blocks. We can go ahead and put our three light blue terracotta, as you probably expected, and then do four, one, two, three, four. Then an L shape, like that. That's not right. Oh, I'm sorry, it's actually five, then an L shape, then four, then an L shape, then five, like that. Okay, next go ahead and just do eight light blues straight across. That's pretty easy. And then do six, two, three, four, five, six, and then two, six, six, two, six. Now we're gonna go ahead and come back over here. This is actually almost exactly the same, except over here we do like that, and then copy the rest. Oh, also you put that one down. Alrighty. The next layer, we start to get very close to connecting the hair together. Go ahead and do your light blue, as you'd expect. And then do five, two, 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 five. Alrighty. Now we're gonna come back over here. Let's see. Okay, so start here. Three like that, then one, one, then one, two, one, 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 and two. So you should have the three, and then one, 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 two, and then four individual ones, and then another two together. Alright, I think the next layer... Oh no, I was wrong. I was going to say, I think the next layer is where we connect the hair, but it's not. Go ahead and put light blue concrete powder there like that. And you can do the eyes. And then go ahead and just do two light blue, then two, then two. Then take out your white concrete and do four, two, 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 two. Four, then two, one, a C shape, come back to this side, mirror it, because this one is symmetrical, and then you can do four, like that. Actually, I like this layer because it's actually symmetrical. Okay, so next you can go ahead and do exactly the same light blue. Except this time, go ahead and take white, place one there, then one, two, three, four, then one, then two, 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 one, four, and one. Then this one, we do two, two, big L, so like a big corner actually. Then, then two, 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 and two. Okay, this is the layer where we finally connect the hair. Also, take out your block of quartz again, do another square. Looking pretty good. Then go ahead and do three light blue on either side. Then two white. Then, three. Then a corner. Then one. Oh, I was wrong. We actually need the magenta terracotta again. Go ahead and put two magenta. And then one white, a corner, three and two. Now we can go back to this side of the hair. Go ahead and do six straight across. One, two, three, four, five, six. Then two, one, one, two, one, one, two. Like so. All right. Next, go ahead and take out magenta terracotta. Now we're actually done with it. Because that's just like, you know, the ponytail thingy. So we go ahead and do two. That's the wrong block. Two white concrete. Then one, 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 two, three, four. No, I'm sorry, we do three. Then four here. Three. Of course, there's a bunch of notifications on my freaking computer. Sorry about that. So we have that done. Obviously, we already did the blocks of quartz, so that we don't have to worry about that. Go ahead and do two, then two, three, two, 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 three, two, two. There's a lot of twos on this layer. If you hadn't noticed, I'm sure you didn't notice. Yeah. Sarcasm. Anyway, three, two, two, three. And go ahead and do two like that. Then two and two. Then we come over here, do two, then six. Like that. Let's see, so then we would do one here, and then five. One, two, three, four, five. And then a square. And then two. Then a square. Then five. And then one. And then the last layer. We go ahead and come over here and do a square. And then we just fill in the negative space of this one. And we're done. So let's go ahead and just fill this in, and then we can be done. Okay. So yeah, that is the Opal statue done. I actually, I wasn't sure how I was going to do the arms, but I think it actually turned out looking pretty good. Because, if you look at it from, especially from up here, you can see, she has the two arms sticking out on either side, and then she has the two arms going straight down. The actual outfit and the skin color I think looks spot on. I don't think that they ever actually properly showed her, the back of her outfit, so I just kind of inferred what it would look like. Basically just the same as the front, except without the star pattern and lower down, you know, because yeah. Also the ponytail I think looks pretty dope. Pretty super dope, as Austin would say. If you watched my live stream or my other video with Austin. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. We're gonna go ahead and put the sign in the area. Let's go. Bam. Chuck that in. Drop down here. All right. I don't know which number this is, but alright, so yeah, I extended this out. I can't remember if that was on camera or not. So this is 57. Okay, 57 Opal statue. T-U-E, oh yes. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I am going to go to bed because I have to go to school tomorrow, so I have to wake up freaking 6:15. I need my 8 hours of sleep, okay? It's like 10 p.m. already. 8 hours from now is 6:05. It makes me sad. Okay, anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys later.